Dancing to the tunes of Bobby Wine's music, we are fighting for the freedom the activists in solidarity demanded for the release of Bobby Wine. Their father put up placards with writings of "Freedom is a right, stop torturing suspects," among others.
This regime is flying in the face of rule of law. Both domestic and international tenets are being flouted.
In Uganda, and the women are weeping. The women are weeping for their loved ones who are being beaten, who are being killed, who are being tortured.
We also invite all political leaders, including the president, to embrace the efforts by peace-loving Ugandans.
The president of Uganda Law Society, Simon Peter Shinobe, maintained that even suspects have rights, and as lawyers, they are to soon petition to enable justice done.
We strongly state that even suspects have rights, that torture of suspects is unacceptable, and that those perpetrators of this torture should be brought to book and should be charged in courts of law. And we're going to continue insisting that the perpetrators of these crimes against humanity are brought to book.
The executive director of NGO Forum, Richard Sewachirianga, noted that the time is now for the country to hold a national dialogue to reduce on the political tempers.
This is the time to now start the national dialogue. And the national dialogue should not be started at the top. I think as citizens of this country, let's start sitting down and starting a national dialogue.
The call comes on a day when Kampala witnessed tear gas for the better part of the day, as a section of people took to the streets demanding for the release of MP Bobby Wine and others. Report compiled by Juliet Namoya for Urban TV. Freedom.